Tim Criddle. I am the Director of Marketing at Miller. We're standing here right now. We're at the Farm Progress Show talking about the new Miller Condor GC Series sprayers and dry applicators. New for 2013, the GC Series, basically what we get, the changes are all surrounding the operator environment. We changed the cab. We've introduced a brand new, we call it the Spray View cab. We have a premium Spray View option as well. And we think that that's helped to entirely redefine the Condor. The next thing that we did too to enhance the new cab is we actually changed the access to the machine. You no longer have to climb up the side of the Condor to get into the cab. We've actually moved our side ladder away from the machine. We've actually put a stair-style staircase, easy to climb, nice and wide, long, right up at the front of the machine. So you no longer have to climb under the boom to get into the Condor. So now you go to the front of the machine, you climb up the stairs, you open the door, and you hop into the new comfort zone. Now, once inside, the changes that we've made, the operator's really going to appreciate it. I mean, there's a lot of long hours at a gas bin behind the wheel, and when you've got the creature comforts that we've built into it, the optional that I think most people are going to use, the auto climate control, the Grammar Evolution seat with active suspension, and the heating and cooling in the seat, the way we've laid out the armrest control, everything is easy to reach. We've got enhanced visibility because the cab is wider, it's longer, there's more glass, visibility is better. We've got a new Miller Systems control monitor built into the cab as well, so that you've got one nerve center where you can run all your diagnostics and determine how the machine is running, and if there are any issues, you can determine them right away through an easy diagnostic center.